is a part of a series on Maximum Doom. Today we'll be looking at Atrium and Atrium 2.WAD, and you already know the drill, one's a sequel conversion, yada yada. It's described by author Steve Taylor as, quote, a Doom PWAD file with a really sneaky barrel puzzle. Well, let's make like Donkey Kong and jump on in. So you open the front door and you're already in the titular atrium. Although it resembles an atrium, about as much as a Harlequin baby resembles an actual human being. If you can find the map's one and only secret here, you'll be rewarded with some goodies, but it also opens a trap. In the Doom 2 version, the goodies are even goodier and the trap has an even bigger dick. It won't take long for you to reach the map's gimmick. Several barrels arranged around a central pillar. The pillar blocks blast damage. You don't gotta be a Mensa member to figure this one out. That leads to the final room with a decent little fight, followed by another romp in the dark with four cacodemons. That's it. That's the whole fucking map. Can a sneaky barrel puzzle carry a whole fucking map? Nope. I give it 3 quick loads after blowing myself up out of 10. Not recommended, although if you insist on giving it a whirl, play the Doom 2 version. You get a Berserk pack which breaks the puzzle because you can just pimp slap one of the barrels halfway across the room. Later.